Sometimes simple ideas led to ambitious and complex projects.
Cairo is a very grey city. People living in Cairo are living under 1 square meter per capita of greenery.
To work in historic city is always a high-risk proposition.
It seemed like a mission impossible.
Some dwellers were saying we would pray to God before falling asleep that we would wake up and the house would not crash on our head.
You can't give up on a dream like this. It's such an enormous project that impacts a lot of people here.